All right, here we go. 2021 top series one jumbo. Bet you haven't seen any of this broken lately. This is case break number one. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. Good luck to you. Look at that. Daily's so deep. We'll do a recap at the end. This is a very long break. We're going to open up all the cards first, and then we'll look at them, and then we'll do our recap. Are they? Nice. That's fantastic. I always forget about the packs. So do you want to save the silver packs and stuff for last. Open the goofies. All right, we'll get those out of the way. Goofy guys, here we go. Oh yeah, they are super goofy. It's a bookmark, Lewis Robert. It's a bookmark, Lewis Robert. Stuck on loop. Oh, it's autographed. Walker Buehler. 8 out of 10. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. Dodgers. Grizzle Bees. Walker Buehler is still stalking you after all this time. We really got to get the authorities on him. I have nothing to protect this, so I'm just going to save a pack and smush it together. And I don't even know if they make a top load for that. Francisco. The Griminator. Well, that was well worth it. A Buehler to 10. And Yadier Molina. Cool. Maybe I can like... double sleeve it. That won't work. Could use a big one. This is ridiculous. No, dude, too much friction. It'll cause it to pop. You don't want to double it up. Yeah, I don't know. They've got to make something for something like that. Well, I mean, that makes them feel more safe, which it shouldn't. They're trying to prevent giving it to other people. That's the point of the mask, not have some shield block you. I won't argue with that. Your wife's one of them. Well, yeah, I mean, you got to do something, right, Jim? Oh, yeah, I bet. Holy cow. Walter Johnson? That would be amazing. Building towers out here. Damn. What about now? Optical illusion. Top part of the stack was hanging over, so you've got the shadow. Looks taller. It's not. If anything, it's shorter. Maybe. Yep. Yeah, right there, there's something. Something right there, too. Printing plate. Chrome foily card. Oh. Yeah, well, what are you going to do? Sets up the rest of the year. Hey, look at me. There we go. All right, let's roll. Rookie. Oscar Mercado, foil. Nico Cubbies. Moylan. Nice. where to see him, not a rookie. Yeah, that's what you all were saying last night. So that'll be fun. That'll be good. Makes it easier. Only thing you gotta really keep an eye of far is the RC logo, which appears to be in the same spot on every card. Everything else will stand out. Bang. Nice. Hey, come on. Buck Farmer, Jake Bowers to 2021. Oh wow, they actually used a stamp this year. And it's just printing it on there. That's cool. That's real cool. Ooh, Gene Segura. I feel like these kinds of cards don't get enough love. You know, if we're going to do event worn stuff, then basically made up anyway. Bo Bichette to 299. Blue Jays, Jim. Javi. Mookie Betts, Rocket, oh, is that real? Okay, it's not real. Damn. All right, tricked me. It's a real card, just not shiny like Bowman's Best. Bobby. You got a rookie pack. Jesus Luzardo, ooh, die cut, Platinum Players, Ichiro, looks like an axe or something, Mariners, Mike Kuntz, Craig Maddux, Ernie Banks, Brendan Nemo. Ooh. Well, Aaron Judge. Pinstripe. Madrigal, bomb. Patino, Bregman. Who'd I find? I missed it. Aquino foil to 2021 Chapman. Oh, I found Nemo. Finding Nemo. Yep, got him. Escobar, Joey Gallo, home run challenge thingy, Tristan McKenzie, must be a variation, bomb, he's the bomb. Roll this Chapman. Foil cards look good. They usually are kind of cheap looking, I feel like. Platinum player, Mike Trout. Bo Burrow. Gross. Apparently there's two of them. Let's celebrate. Cunha relic. Fucking cards. Shohei through the years. I pulled that card. Actually, that exact one. I think for Weeble. You can find it on Instagram. Alec Baum. Three? Okay. So, it's nice that they're backwards. They just jump out right in front of you. Okay, I'm a variation. Don't miss me. Braves to 2021. What's that little guy on South Park? It's like a figurine. It's what I picture that voice as. That would be cool. That would be cool. Breaker moments. Tony Kemp. Captured in Time. And that's what those are called, isn't it? Something like that. Cards are pretty sharp. Mr. Handy. Yes, that's right. Or Hanky Handy? I don't know. But yeah, that one. Uriel. Jordan. Tyler Stevenson, Reds. So this rookie card won't be an update. He'll still be an update, but it'll be some sort of kind of insert type of thing. I think, right? Am I wrong on that? They just thrown rookie card logos on everything these days. Cunha foil. That's cool. 221. Glaber. Patrick Corbin, Barry Larkin, that's Larkin's rookie, isn't it? Lorenzo Cain, Yadier Molina. Mike Fulton licks Ken Griffey Jr. to 299. That's hilarious. Another win for baseball cards. Chuck E. Cheese is horrible. You walk in and you feel like, well, like you got COVID instantly. Nolan Ryan. Ozuna, Pedro Martinez to 70. Oh, we got an auto. Cabrian Hayes. Pirates. Buckner. Little Trout action. I'm not sure. All three places they're normally in are pretty conservative right now with COVID. I can move it to Florida. Fuck. It's like spring break down here. See all those people at the Super Bowl? The last time you saw that many fans in a stadium. Evan White. Mike Clevinger. Patino to 221. Boom. Oh yeah, look at that. Patch card, Molina. Big patch. Just like sew that under your coat. Will Smith, Kyle Lewis. Jose Altuve. Yes. That little patch needs some Eric Dickerson in its life. No, that doesn't work. To 300 odor. Kyle Lewis. Jeter. Yelich. Mookie Betts, Big Poppy, Derek Jeter. Walker Buehler, Cunha. Tribute 1 of 1, Derek Jeter. You got a picture of it. I don't blame you. Thank you. Appreciate you. See you tomorrow. McKay, Guerrero, Mike Trout, Yastrzemski. He's fun. Clark Schmidt. Yankees. I guess kind of, yeah, that makes sense. I mean, if we went out and burned all the junk wax era that we could find, just have people donate it, or if we would have before it was worth something again. But they didn't have inserts or any subsets or anything back then. So I don't know. Shohei, Trevor Bauer. What? Adam Bomb. Is that like Alec Bomb? Eloy. It's a weird patch. Why would they put the White Sox logo over the logo? Oh, isn't that's hilarious? He's so cool. I love that dude. I got to meet him a few times. Luis Castro, Boba shit. Variation maybe. Jesus Sanchez, Dansby. Six toe. Dude, I think he's at the party. I'm sure he's pulled like 100 of them at the Series 1 break party. $4.99, Chris Paddock. Well, that's cool. It's a paper card. Making that foil dance. What's it called, the unparalleled guy? That's cool. Gotta get jiggy with it. Yeah. $70, John Means. Wilson Contreras. Tyler Chatwood. Yeah, the design's good. I think Chrome will be fantastic. Easy to spot centering. Tatis, Lindor. Need some tunes. Oof. Right, let's go. Oh, I'm a Juan Soto machine. That's a variation, I believe. Juan Soto Nationals, Grizzlebees. Wants to 25. Not doing the next one. We're doing hoops and then I'm going to bed. I know it's early for you, but it's going to be 3 o'clock by the time we're done with hoops. Gotta close hoops out. It's been in there for like 5 days. Second half of Optic football should be very nice. Willie Adames, 2021, Alvarez, patch, ish. One box and some silver packs left. I think we'll knock out a bunch. This is like the sixth break tonight. Series two or series one, number two and three. Probably an optic or two. I think we're gonna just set in stone the three caser for Friday night and then do whatever after that. Dahlbeck. Paredes, 2021, Profar, Casey Mize, 98 through 2016, started as a rookie with Minnesota, ended his career in Atlanta. Not Yet, but yes, very soon. End of the month. We're wrapping up our office lease this week. Ozzie Smith, was that 2017 or 2007, I should say. It's a lot of carts, but it's not a bad rip. It drives me crazy that everything's upside down and not. But other than that, pretty straightforward. All the variations are backwards, so they're easy to catch. Just takes a long time. Jordan. Espino to 299, Yarborough. Tom Hatch, Blue Jays. No vet base. Rookies, inserts, autos, foils, die cuts. Standard large break procedure. Rockies. Thurman Munson. Dane Dunning variation. Yeah, I saw that. You only missed on one. Hey, big hurt. Zenbeck. Top 10 best right-handed hitters of all time. Excluding pre-integration. Unless you're going to include the Negro League. All right. Now we got some silver pack, bonus pack, series one pack. We'll do this with the recap starting first. So variation, Cal, Odor. Couple numbered die cuts, Ken Griffey Jr. and Pedro Martinez. Pedro is numbered to 70, Ken Griffey Jr. to 299. The jerseys, Casey Mize. Wilson Contreras. Dansby Swanson. Kyle Lewis. Ronald Acuna, Aaron Judge, Bo Bichette, Yadier Molina, Eloy, had this thing, Walker Buehler to 10. Tom Hatch, Juan Soto to 25. The fake patches are as real as event worn patches are. Chris Paddock to 499. Might as well make him look cool. Bo Bichette is blue, but not numbered. Clark Schmidt. Brian Hayes, Tyler Stevenson, Nico Horner, all right, here we go, Soler, Bellinger, Bryant, Devers. Peterson, Marshall, Ken Griffey Jr., well, Chris Bryant, blue to 150. Christian Yelich, Goldschmidt, Diaby, and Javier Baez to 150. Jorge Soler, Cody Bellinger, Chris Bryant, Rafael Devers. Yeah, it does. That's what I thought it was at first, too. Varsho, Ken Griffey Jr., Frank Thomas. That's a picture from his first Leaf set. Craig Maddux. Tavares, Otani, Betts. Nate Pearson, Varsho, Ken Griffey Jr., Frank Thomas. Madrigal, Shohei. Diaby, Jorge Soler, Bellinger, Chris Bryant, Devers, Pearson, Joe Adele, 1099. Paul. Oh, thanks, Jim. Might take you up on that. Throw it in the Frank Thomas binder. All right, and that's it. I couldn't believe it. Juan Soto to 25. Thank you, everybody, very much. See you again for Series 1 tomorrow night.